and I can't remember anything anymore. What will you do?
I'll be here. I'll never leave you.
I need to ask you something.
What is it, sweetheart?
Do you think that our love can create miracles?
Yes, I do.
Hey, Grandpa. Who was your first crush?
What?
Come on, tell me about it.
Why are you asking me this?
No, please, come on. No, please, come on. It'll bring back some good memories.
All right.
It was my first day at the college. I was a young freshman trying to get to my class. Of course, I was late as usual. I was pacing through the walkway and pushing everyone behind, thinking I was still in high school. And there, I was stuck in the crowd. The more I tried to hurry, the more it held me back. It felt like I was meant to be stuck there. I checked my watch and it was 15 minutes past 10. I was already late for my class. Suddenly, people start crossing and I'm moving along with them. And then I'm stopped in the middle of the road. I was stunned. I was speechless. It felt like I was looking at the sky bright full of stars on a bright sunny day. It felt like a shooting star was approaching me, forcing me to make a wish. She was the most beautiful thing I ever saw.
Thank you. light.